Welcome to Manor Lakes, located in the heart of Wyndham Vale, just 42 kilometres west of the Melbourne CBD. Over 2,000 families are already enjoying our established community. And with even more future amenities, Manor Lakes is the ideal place for your new home too. We've been here for just over 4 years, and it's the perfect place for us. We couldn't imagine living anywhere else. There are two schools in the area, Manor Lakes College and Our Lady of the Southern Cross. They're both great schools, but in the end, we chose Manor Lakes College. Ruby loves it, and she's doing really well.
Manor Lakes College is a world-class school offering students a broad curriculum. Our vision is dream, believe, inspire, and that's exactly what we aim to do. We work one-on-one with students and create a learning pathway to make sure that they develop the skills needed to follow the career they desire. We start early when it comes to technology. All our prep students have iPads. It's a really fun and interactive way for them to learn. We cater for all interests here, with state-of-the-art facilities, including an exciting performing arts program. There's also an after-school care program tailored to suit working parents.
After collecting the kids from school and daycare, we usually swing by the shops to pick up something for dinner. The shopping centre has all the stores I need, including Coles, a pharmacy, and most importantly, a medical centre. And if I'm really lucky, I even get some help unpacking the car. The best thing about living in Manor Lakes isn't just the schools or the shops, it's the sense of community, including the well-equipped Wyndham Vale Library, Maternal and Child Health Service, Kindergarten and Youth Lounge, just to name a few. When Ben and I moved here, there was already a lot on offer, but Manor Lakes has grown so much. We found a place we really enjoy living in.
Most weekends we head out and enjoy the parks, playgrounds, wetlands and bike paths. Our youngest just can't get enough of riding his bike, so we're lucky there's plenty of bike trails to explore, all within walking distance from our front door.
And we're still discovering new playgrounds around Manor Lakes.
But it's good to get out and about too.
Within a few minutes drive, we can be at Werribee Mansion and the Open Range Zoo.
We visited Shadowfax Winery a few times too, and I don't mind the odd day out at the Werribee Racecourse.
And we're only 5 minutes from Werribee. I love Werribee Plaza. It's a great place to catch a movie and even better for shopping.
Sometimes there's nothing like a day out in Melbourne. Manor Lakes is only 40 minutes from the CBD.
And Manor Lakes will soon have its own train station. We can head to Geelong for the day and have direct access to Werribee and Southern Cross Station.
I can't wait to take these three on the train to watch the footy in the city, just like I did with my dad.
At the end of the day, it's great to come home to Manor Lakes. It has everything we need for now and for our future.
We couldn't be happier with the house and land package we chose, and we still think it's a sound investment.
Speaking of sound, it's so peaceful here.
Yeah, sometimes.
So why don't you come and join us at Manor Lakes?